This is gonna be good.
I actually want to race people, so I'm gonna be on
pole. I'm on pole.
Quick, press escape, Tom.
I'm in the midfield. I am sick.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to BVTCC season 18A test race. It's gonna go green, fucking.
There's no actual formation up there.
So me and Ben are in front wheel drive. Cam and Ben rear wheel drive. They're in the Subaru, me and Ben are in
the... I've got no idea if I can make this race.
There's a Vauxhall behind me, I'm scared.
I've got Phil behind me.
There we go.
That was a good start, actually. I'll take that.
Oh, I don't know how to drive front-wheel drive. Thank you. Someone's breathing into their mic.
Yeah, quite fucking hell. Phil.
Jesus Christ.
Ow.
Phil?
What?
Oh, you're breathing into your mic.
Mic breathing.
Quite heavily. Cheers, man. Well, I'm down in... wherever the hell I am.
I like how they talk about performance issues and my game is still struggling.
I just got voxeled, but not rolled over.
Oh, wow! I'm not looking forward to the season if this is the start of it.
Rip my anus. Front wheel drive is still OP.
It's a front wheel drive track.
No, in a straight line.
Touché.
YOLO. Kel is on softs. Oh wow, he's flashing his lights.
I can barely see anything out of this windscreen.
What are your tyres looking like, people?
No comment.
94 front left, 95 front right. The competition between you is strong. Ooh, fastest lap.
I'm just waiting for the leaders to shag their tyres.
I'm just going to keep posting fastest laps until I catch up.
Because of this straight, I've got no chance against these front-wheel drives.
Pretty much all I've got at the moment, struggling with.
Oh God, it's the admins fighting, Lewis and English, and then me. Not saying I'm an admin, but...
Sorry, Phil.
It's alright, I'm learning to make this car big, so I'm learning something from this.
And there we go, because he slid up the track. It was unlucky. You got a lovely dent in the back of your car now.
Well, you're making it bigger for me.
I'm worried about Astra behind me.
Yep.
Shit myself every time it gets close.
Oh no, sorry, it's not Matt. It's, I thought it was Matt Lewis. No, it's
his son.
Yeah.
Oh.
Everyone, their sons is driving badly tonight. That's a joke. Nobody's driving badly. In before Astra.
Oh wow, that was not going to work.
This crew chief thing's amazing.
What's really amazing is the fact that it still got Dan Kell's name wrong.
What's it say?
Krell.
Oh, this ain't gonna work because I'm in the middle.
Woo, okay.
Excuse me, I think you should be giving that place back. He held.
Didn't get it up. Off the track, to be fair. Our factor didn't give it a track teaser. Come on, car!
Hang on, what about that one? Is that off the track or...
You gained. I didn't gain. And our factor's not calling it an off track.
I think they have track cuts turned off for this evening.
I'm glad. I'm very glad.
Everyone and their mums will be getting track cuts. Cool, that was my natural accent then, Jesus.
You're all like catching
thanks,
that apex
car.
There.
Thanks, car. Jesus Christ. What a diva.
Oh my God.
Oh!
You got an asteroid.
I'm an asteroid.
Yeah, that was Dixon. Wedge gate is real.
Only somebody ever commented out the code.
Wedge gate's a real thing, man.
You don't know, man. You weren't there.
How long have we got left of this?
5 minutes.
I've just seen my tyres.
Oh, mine's are still at 80%, mate. Glorious, I am.
Oh, I need to do some sound work.
My front left is 91 still.
You just got to be careful on that loud pedal.
60.
On what, mediums or soft?
Sorry, we've still got more than 5
minutes. Shit.
So that explains why I wasn't getting round turn one suddenly.
I got a little bit of a flat spot, I think.
I just bumped Dealey. Oops. Sorry.
Man, I need to make the Merc brake lights a little bit brighter. They should be fine in DX. Oh, God, that's Vusner who's over the barrier.
Come on, start shagging the tyres.
That's what I'm kind of hoping, but I'm so far back now.
Dan Kell's got the fastest lap. This cannot be.
Front wheel drive. Just saying. Oh wait, you're front wheel drive. Get a good pump.
Just... get that traction. Yes, tyres.
GG, Miles. GG.
Hi, Ben. Can you see the glorious royal purple behind you? Well, not because I'm hidden behind the other two cars.
It's filled with a gravel trap, mate. And then an Astra who's big an Astra.
So basically there's either two or three laps to go. But, I reckon there'll be three. This one and then two more.
Ah, he's got the up and under. Fair play. Oh, Chris, Jesus! Whew. He's on softs as well. No, not free wide, no.
Don't worry, I just capitalised from all of that. Thank you very much, lads. Bye-bye, have a wonderful time.
Oh, no. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Tom. Thank
that
you.
Because he was on my rear quarter and I couldn't turn left.
Yeah, too wide into there, doesn't work.
Oh, 76 front left. God, I made the MG lights good though. Thank you.
How are you doing, Cam? Is it they finished the lap they're currently on?
Leader.
Or is it leader plus, is it time plus one?
No.
It's whenever leader crosses zero.
Okay.
When the time counts down, that's the final lap.
It'll be this lap and one more then. Our own fifth is pitting.
Brakes, 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 come on.
Who's the time from the race, did you say?
I didn't catch it. I'm sorry.
He rolled.
Ah, well that was different.
Yeah, he hit the curb and rolled. Yeah, next lap will be the last lap.
Thank God for front wheel drive hack save. Please tell me you got a perfect view of that.
Well, of him rolling, yeah, and hitting you.
Perfect!
You can see it over at my YouTube channel.
I want a highlight of it, mate. VOD.
On Discord in 20 minutes.
Giftless. Significant wear on the left front, tell me about it.
Oh, well, I've still got 70%.
Literally, the second time you got that, I just got, we're seeing minor wear on the...
Sorry, Tom, how much do you have?
70%.
My front left is 86, and I'm on softs.
30.
70 on mediums.
I need to go back and look at some front tyres there, things like
that. Have you tried adjusting your steering lock?
No!
Shut up, Jacobs.
See, I like to think I'm smoother than stone, but the tyre heat would tell me otherwise.
I'm being smooth, I think it's just lack of traction and spinning the wheel.
You gotta know when to plant it and when to...
I'm being too eager on it, I'm being rear wheel drive-esque here.
You're stabbing the throttle like it's the you're a murder victim. Never mind.
Wow.
A murder victim.
Yeah, yeah. You're the murder victim.
Do the stabbing, Tom.
Doesn't even make sense.
Never mind. I'll cut out. So, what's the throttle like?
Perhaps like a stabbing a murder victim or something.
Everyone knows I can't talk.
So, is a 15-minute race, is that the same length as a touring race or not?
Yeah, it's about 20, 25, isn't it? Touring car.
Yeah.
To be honest, though, I think I'd run hard tyres around here if we did a race, because there's so many long corners.
Well, I think he's got a puncture English or something, because he's falling back with me, or he's just giving up.
Are you flashing me?
That's ambitious. Oh wow, I'm really just cut across, okay, that's cool. I'll just take it back. Understeer, please work on my behalf. No, he's got me by 50 thousandths. I thought this was meant to be...
Why were you crashing off the finish line?
It was not my intention.
Does that mean I win because I survived? As in... Didn't crash after as soon as the race finished. Oh, shit, cam carried on.
Right.
So, how did you guys find that race?
Oh, good fun.
I'm fine, I've got 84% tire wear on the front left.
I spun and still got 60.
23.
Oh, I'll do Ben.
Yeah. But I was driving like a maniac the first half of that, so... Distinct lack of tyre conservation was going on.